I'm Ashley Michaels. Tonight, the Douglas County School Board is going to be having a special meeting on their agenda, the fate of Superintendent Corey Wise. Now, this comes after a week of controversy in Douglas County School District, and that's because some people believe that some members of the board met privately to try and oust the superintendent. Now, if that did happen, that would violate Colorado's open meeting laws. Experts tell us tonight's meeting, a public open meeting, should have been the first time any school board members got together to discuss the future of the superintendent, if that was something they wanted to bring up.